So we have an interesting job, and I don't know if we can do it. SIM card may have been damaged. We are not sure. It has been cut to a size. Oh, sheesh. Hello. Okay, sorry. So this is what the SIM card looks like. Shit. Yeah, okay. Bummer. So can anything be done on this? One, two, three, four. One, two, three. Maybe it's okay, because these are just contact points. But here will be some kind of cell. That's the main component. I think it should be all right. So what does a SIM card reader look like? SIM card. Okay, SIM card. I had a lot of experience with SIM cards when I had a retail shop. SIM cards. Okay, one sec. Thank you. just to get an idea of what's going on. So that's the one of the SIM cards. This here, so we can see we got 1, 2, 3, 1, 2 in this one. Are they the same size? So that's even older. Wow. Same idea. So they literally took it off that shelf. It's a normally connector is to here. And which is this guy here, which is not damaged. So generally that would be fine. Let me ask the owner what they want to do, or what they want to achieve ultimately. I'll be right back. Let's see if we can get that SIM card going. So we've got here a top of the line. I'm joking. Xiaomi phone. Xiaomi. Don't ask me why I've got this phone. Long history, in excellent condition. Okay, the problem is, as mentioned earlier, the SIM card was cut in a not nice fashion. And see if we can get it going. Yeah, that's finished. Upload. Yes, please. No service. I'm a douchebag for putting the wrong SIM card in. Shit. This is a disaster. Okay. Okay, this is a disaster. Okay, +2. One second. Yep, okay. Is the video being uploaded? This is 0359. Yeah, it is, okay. So what we gotta do? Some polishing. Let's do the edges first. Okay, we can do the edges just a little bit more. Okay, not good. Okay, let's see how this will go. Come on, man, let's stay off. Okay. What do you know, it might just fit. Okay, let's trim a little bit more, give it a bit more polish. Okay. A little bit more cutting. That's got to work now. Okay, you are now ready to serve. Can't fucking believe it. Just one tiny... So we could be working here with a dead SIM card anyway, so we're just trying our luck. That would be fine. Every time I say that, I keep thinking of the movie Yes Man, the bank scene, where his friend, who has been enlightened, says, "I wipe my ass with fine." Very true. Yeah, most likely we got a damaged SIM. See if the SIM card number shows up. No SIM. What are our other options? Got a bunch of phones here. Give me a sec. Let me try. My trusty Galaxy Note 3. Come on, man, you never let me down. Yeah, during my rooting days of the Androids. Okay. Thank you. Can't believe I got that in, okay. Problem with this phone, charging port is intermittent. If I remember, it should charge in this angle. Watts, that's too slow. Okay. What I can do. Let it charge like this for some time, and I'll be... Let me see, what's another faster way? The laptop was providing 0.4. This guy will give. Okay, 1.69, 1.68. Zero percent. We got a nice red light. Let's wait a little bit. One point six six four. 1.559. Okay. Okay, so we should be able to give it a try. 3%. Yep, the phone is booting. Good old days, no three. Was like 800-900 bucks. Oh my goodness. Okay. I think we're done for the day. So here we go. Works or not, can't help it. Four percent, no signal. Could be that the SIM card is either. No, we can't see anything. Shit, I don't remember my code. Oh, it is that same code, okay. No, SIM card is no. Okay, it's gonna be no fix for this one. Yeah, I think it's physically damaged. It will have worked. Anyway, thank you, Knight 3. You can die in peace. Okay. See you in the next one.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to support this channel.